morning, students. Today, I am going to explain the third part of French Revolution. I hope you got many things about French Revolution from my previous two lectures. Today, I am going to start after the fall of Bastille. After the fall of Bastille, a rumor spread among peasants that a brigade of criminals and the people of landlords who were rushing towards the peasants' villages, and they might destroy their crop. When this rumor spread among peasants, peasants got angered. They became united together and they got ready to attack over landlords, and they used their agricultural implements to attack over landlords' houses. They looted their hoarded grains and they also destroyed the documents which were related to manorial dues. Manorial dues means the dues of land revenue. So the condition became very worst in France. Then the king got agreed to abide the constitutional provisions which were passed by the National Assembly formed by the third estate representatives. It was the turning point in France which transformed the absolute monarchy into constitutional monarchy. It means the French constitution came into effect in 1791. Now, what was its features? This constitution was completely based on equality. It had the first page which contained certain human rights, and it limits the power of the king. Now the king had to work according to the provision of constitution. It also provided certain rights to certain citizens, and this led to the division of citizens into active citizens and passive citizens. Active citizens were those who got the right to vote, and the passive citizens were those who didn't have right to vote. Active citizens were those who had age of 25 years and has ability to pay taxes equal to the 3 days laborer's wages, while the passive citizens included all those people who were less than 25 years age, and they were non-propertied people, including children and women too. Now, this constitution also distributed the powers among legislative, executive and judiciary. This term of government was known as the revolutionary government. In this government, women did not get any right to vote or any other rights. That's why the revolutionary government was not considered by women as the best government because they did not get any right under the government what were their expectation. So women were not happy by this constitution. That's why women also started forming their own organization, and the other people also started forming their own political organization, which gave the birth of most popular political organization, which was known as Jacobin Club. This organization was formed on the name of Saint Jacob. This organization contained low category and middle class people, those who were either porter, cobbler, shopkeeper, and they started violating sumptuary law. They did not like to follow the sumptuary law, and they wear the knee breeches, and that's why they were called sans culottes. This organization started wearing striped trousers, and that's why they were known as the simple category people, and which attracted low category as well as common people, and it gained faith too over this organization. So in 1792, this organization under the leadership of Maximilian Robespierre started forming a government in which all male people having the age of 21 years and more, they were given right to vote, and the government was formed, which was known as a republic government. And the parliament, which was formed during that time, during the time of Jacobin Club, it was known as convent. So during this period, Maximilian Robespierre started ruling over the country under the republic, and it was the second transformation in France from constitutional monarchy to democratic republic. Before that, the king, who were not agreed to follow the constitution, he tried to create conspiracy with the help of other neighboring kings, but it became failed. Maximilian Robespierre followed a strict disciplined administration, and he started punishing the people by using a device which was known as guillotine. This device had two blades, horizontal blades, and which was used to beheaded people from their body, and this punishment was not liked even by their party man, and other measures which were taken by Robespierre was also not good, because his measures rationed food grains and prevented producers to sell their produce on the fixed rate made by the government. So after a great opposition, the rule of Robespierre got ended, and he was also guillotined by the device which was used by him to create terror among the people. Generally, Maximilian Robespierre used this device who were against his decision. At the time of the Jacobin Club government, the King Louis XVI and his wife Marie Antoinette had to suffer under the allegation of treason, and he was also executed along with his wife. So the period of Jacobin club government was termed as the regime of terror. After that, the directory form of government was formed. This government also gave only propertied people to become the part of political organization and to avail the right to vote. But this government led political instability due to the problem of superiority. Legislative and executive started clashing to each other, and this led also fall of directory government. After that, this France suffered under political crisis, but that time Napoleon Bonaparte emerged. He gained the belief of people and he established his rule, which was known as the Napoleonic rule in France, and he suggested many administrative measures which was liked by the French people. Thank you, students. First of all, you learn or study from your textbook all these things. After that, in fourth segment, I will conclude the French Revolution chapter. I hope you are preparing this chapter in well manner. Whenever the school will reopen, I will interact with you in the classroom. Thank you very much.